always been a dude known for being sober, but as I got older, I came to the conclusion that that right there, straight up an illusion, a delusion. Other life I was living, contradiction. From having no affections to a full-on battle with addictions, hit by reality that in actuality you had a roster mentality before I joined the band. And it's a feeling so divine when I'm stepping baseline. Love that high that got me feeling so fine. A fiend scratching my neck to hear the vinyl get wrecked. Perfect, see my mic as a syringe, and I cringe every time the beat drops. High hats got me on my high horse like polo. I love to get strung out on guitar solos and these drums. I love to beat it high like I'm trying to defeat it. I know it's a little conceited, but I love the way she stands at me. Addition makes most skip of me just happy. Take me to rehab, but I say no, no, no. The lines don't flow, 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 and they don't know, no, no. What it's giving me, what it's giving me. And I enjoy the feeling that it's bringing me. Plus I love what she's saying to me. Is it killing or fulfilling me? I don't know. Drugs, love, and happiness. I enjoy the feeling that it's bringing me. Plus I love it when she's sending me. Is it killing or fulfilling me? And I got with me the rap band. To my left or my right, I got my man too, Young Bass. My man Willis is rocking on the electric guitar. Sam is holding it down on the keys, and Jeremy is killing it on the drums. Got my man Noah on the acoustic guitar. And shout out to DJ Elephant for holding it down. Alright? So, I let you know about the drug I choose to abuse, or more than just amuse. You my boo when I hummy did my favorite instrument. A Cupid hit me with a telephone and arrow, and since then she had me at hello. So this fellow, your vocal coach, that it wrote on musical notes and hopes that she'll never leave. It'd be something that I couldn't ever believe. It would've happened, I would forever grieve or tell. I know it's happy as hell, but I need it just so I can take my breath. And death is the equivalent of me going deaf, no lie. Can't turn a blind eye to a figure with speech. Kinda fly how she makes you speechless. She's blessed, she lets you escape the peoples of the globe. So I let her message massage my earlobe as I put on my headphones and just zone. And just zone, I just zone, I just zone, and I just zone. Drugs, love, and happiness. I enjoy the feeling that it's bringing me. Plus I love when she's sending me. Is it killing or fulfilling me? I don't know. Drugs, love, and happiness. I enjoy the feeling that it's bringing me. Plus I love what she's sending me. Is it killing or fulfilling me? You tell me. You tell me. You tell me. You tell me. Drugs, love, and happiness. They're one and the same. And my girl's name. And that would be the perfect place to end it.
Just a little bit iller with a slim, nice figure. Make any cheating man stop, think and reconsider the way that he living and how he be getting down. Never met a girl who could ever slow him down. Now ain't this terrific how his lifestyle switching? Used to be deaf, now to her he really listen. Now he's taking action, man on a mission, following his feelings, damn intuition. He buckles down like sitting in a...